The word of God says, behold, I will do a new thing. And we always are striving to do new things here at Valley Kingdom Ministries International. Well, we asked you to get ready for July for the launching of KTV. What is that? Kingdom Television. We believe that Matthew 28:20 tells us that we're supposed to teach them to observe all things. I believe that the body of Christ does a wonderful job teaching on deliverance and worship and healing and miracles and deliverance and all of these things, but not always with the issues that are going on day by day in our life. Well, Kingdom Television, KTV, we're going to have a cornucopia of guests dealing with tremendous subjects: voter suppression, Black Lives Matter, even the big lie that's still floating around that Biden is not our president. And so we're going to continue to ask you to be prayerful for us, but get ready, because launching in July, KTV, you don't want to miss it. You will be blessed. God bless.
Valley, you know what time it is. It's Informational Wednesday, where I let you know what's happening at the Valley. And what's happening at the Valley is KTV. You know we've been talking about it. Apostle's been talking about it. Well, it's coming, so look out for it. It's coming in July. We also want to tell each and every parent, grandparent, or anyone who had a child who was registered for VBS, you know the weather was really bad last week, but they're rescheduling it. So look out for that information so you'll know when to sign up your child and to bring them. Bring your neighbor's child. Bring your grandchildren. Bring your nieces and nephew and let them come learn about the Word of God. And speaking of the Word of God, you know our youth have Bible study online on Thursday. Well, if you have a youth that you know needs to know the Word of God, and that's most of them, then let them be a part of the youth Bible study. Contact the leader and she'll give you more information. And speaking of Bible study, you know we've been talking about Thursday Bible study for adults. Well, it's almost here. We're getting ready. The system of education is planning and it's almost time. We're studying the book of Nehemiah. So we haven't forgot about just traditional Bible study. I don't like to call it traditional, but you know, people, we want to study just the pure Word of God. Well, that's going to be happening on Thursday. So look out for that information. I can't wait to study the book of Nehemiah. And did you know the System of Education have Rhema Word online at 8 o'clock on the System of Education page? I know a lot of people have been asking since you've been coming into the ministry, are we having Rhema Word? Well, it's not here at the location yet, but you can always watch it online, System of Education Facebook page, 8 o'clock. Just join the page and be a part of the conversation and studying the Word of God. We want to remind you about the Tech Summit, because we're doing some amazing things. We're having live teaching you all on there. We did a traditional how to get on Zoom. Now you might be saying, I already know that. But most people, they know how to click the link when someone sends it to them. But we want to make sure you know how to schedule a meeting and send out the link and all those different things, because I'm going to teach you how to stream from Facebook to YouTube and Facebook so that you can by using Zoom. So we want to make sure that you know how to do the regular stuff, the basic, before I start teaching you that. But you have to be a part of the Tech Summit to get that teaching. So we have so much more going on there. And last but not least, we want to continue to pray for those who lost a loved one or those who need a touch from God with their healing. So as I'm praying, you pray. But when these names come up at the end, if they drop in your spirit, please continue to pray for them. Father God, we love you. We know you are God, you are Lord, and you are sovereign. We thank you for your healing power. So those who need your healing power, just a touch from you, we ask, oh Lord God, that you just let them feel your power, let them feel your anointing, let them feel you in their presence, oh Lord God. We know by your stripes that they are healed. So we ask, oh Lord God, that they receive that healing in the natural, in Jesus' name. And we also want to pray for those who lost a loved one, oh Lord God. We know that this time is never easy, but we know that you still sit on throne. So let them feel you like never before in this time and this season. Send your comforting spirit to them like never before. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, before we leave, we just want to continue to thank each and every person who give each and every week. We could not do the kingdom work without you. So thank you for continuing giving. Until next time, we love you. See you later.